Well, Shelby County action and a trying to stay in first in the league, and it's Bart Bixler getting the steal here. And he lays it up and in a broadcast game you can see tomorrow. Loramie with an answer. It's Mason Kemper scoring down low. Anna comes right back as Griffin Dosick gets the full court pass, lays it in, plus the foul. Loramie with an answer is Nick Brandewy. Hits the corner three. Anna wins it 50-36. They're 10-1 in the league, and you can watch it Saturday morning on WSN.